We're not white supremacists. We are simply just white people that love our heritage, our culture, European identity.
We are a people. We will not be replaced.
I thought it was terrible. It was a demonstration of, you know, burning torches in a public park that was reminiscent to me and I think a lot of other people of the tactics that you saw with the KKK.
There is no such thing as supremacy. Slavery is dead, and we just need everyone to realize and recognize that very fact.